Not much, just the basics that you need for your entire face. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to yet another video. For today's video, I would be reviewing the basic tools that you need for your makeup. Beginning for your base makeup, you'll need a sponge. A good quality beauty sponge is all that you need for a flawless face. You can do your foundation, concealer, your cream blush, powder blush, highlighter, contour, and whatnot. Like everything with just one sponge. So this sponge is by the Plume. This is their Plume Microfiber Velvet Sponge. So it came in a packaging like this. It has a Ziploc. And please ignore the mess. I used it for today's makeup. So, and I'll wet it. This is the sponge after wetting. It grew in size, not a lot, but enough. It is very squishy, you can see. Just like your regular sponge, but it has a coating of microfiber velvets. Like this fuss over, see? What this does is, it makes sure that your foundation, your base is blended flawlessly. Like it says it gives an airbrush finish. So yeah, it gives you a perfect flawless base without creating the sponge patches or any streaks. It blends your foundation like a dream. This has the regular teardrop shape with a flat end. You can use this for baking under your eyes, for baking your contour lines. The website says that the micro velvet sponges that are soft and fuzzy on the skin, definitely. Microfiber layers doesn't absorb any product, thus saves more than 40% of your makeup and gives full coverage. Definitely yes. Due to the fuss on the skin of this blender, it does not absorb product like your regular beauty blenders. It is gonna absorb a lot less product and hence you're gonna save a lot on your product. Then it says it is latex free, best for someone who is allergic to latex, cruelty free, vegan, soft and fuzzy, gives an airbrush smooth finish. Definitely it does. Cleans well and retains shape, will last very long. That I cannot say now because I haven't washed it yet. I got my hands in this a week earlier. I have used it for 2-3 times. I'll wash it maybe today or tomorrow and then I'll get to know if it does clean well. But there is not a lot of spotting on this sponge whatsoever. So yeah, it is definitely a very good buy. Moving towards the brushes that I have are the Focalure 6 pieces makeup brush kit. So they came in a packaging like a plastic packaging, very basic plastic packaging. So these are the 6 brushes. Ignore the dirty tips, I used it today, so yeah. So we have a big powder brush, a fluffy, it is very soft, very soft. Then we have a smaller powder brush with a tapered end. Then we have a flat brush. We have a blending brush, very fluffy, very soft again. Then we have a flat shader brush. Then we have a angled brush. I use this brush to powder all over my face and to apply my blush. It is extremely soft. There is no shading whatsoever. Very good brush. This brush, I contour with it. You can put on your highlighter with it. Again, a very good brush and the bristles are soft. Then these 4 are the eye brushes that we get. So this is perfect for blending your crease, for blending your transition shade. Again, a flat brush for depositing the eyeshadow, a flat shader brush for doing your lid, for cut crease, for glitter placement. Now this brush is slightly angled, so this could be used to put on eyeliner or for doing your brows, but I don't prefer this brush for my brows because as you can see, it is not very precise. Like, it is angled but it is a bit thick, so I don't like this. So I got my hands on the Plume Professional Brushes eyebrow brush. So it came in a packaging like this, then again inside a plastic wrap. So this is the brush that I use for my eyebrows. Yeah, so this gives me very precise lines for my eyebrows, and on the other side it has a spoolie. This is the brush that I use for my eyebrows, and for the price point I got my hand on it for ₹5.95, a bit on the pricier end, but you definitely need to invest in a good sponge to get a flawless base, because as it is said, if your base is good, your makeup is good. I got the 6 Focalure brushes from Nykaa for I guess 1100 something. I'll mention the price in the screen somewhere. And the Plume brush is marked for ₹400, but I got my hands on this for ₹350. I'll link all the products that I mentioned in the video down in the description box, so do check it out if you're interested in buying. I would say all of these products are worth investing in. This gives you a perfect base, and these 6 to 7 brushes are just enough for your entire face. You don't need any other brush. Those were the basic tools that you need for your entire face. Yeah, you can go ahead buying a lot of different brushes that are available in the market. You get contour blush, kabuki brush, foundation brush, blush brush and whatnot, but these are enough for the beginners to begin with. Do check the links in the description box. Thank you for watching the video. Check out my Instagram. I post beauty content there as well. Like the video, and if you want me to do a full face of makeup using just these tools, then do comment down below. Thank you for watching the video. Do subscribe to my channel. It would mean the world to me. And don't forget to press the notification bell so that you don't miss any upload. Thank you. Stay safe. Stay healthy. Bye-bye.